here with Seth Scheilz from Black and Veatch, and we did a full podcast interview. But Seth, in this short video, what I just would like you to think about, or what I'd like to ask you, is when you think back on your career to date, oftentimes in our careers, there are certain things that we remember in terms of our progression. And I'm wondering, what's something that stands out for you in terms of your progression in your career or professional development?
Yeah. So as we've talked about in the podcast, I'm big on helping people develop skills and their talent and strive to get to that next level in their career progression. And kind of around that, I had shared some of my interests in wanting to lead teams with a department head. So he was aware that that was a goal of mine to start getting experience in that area. He had shared that with another department head. And so then I was approached by that second department head asking me if I had any interest in leading a team in our telecom division, building high-speed fiber optic networks. And so we kind of talked about it. I told him, well, I don't really have a technical background in that. And he said, well, that's okay. I believe you have the skill set to learn the technical side, but I want you to lead the teams. That's what I'm bringing you in for, with your experience. And so that was really meaningful to me. That was kind of the gateway getting into being able to prove myself, which I think that department head took a risk on me. I didn't have a lot of previous experience leading other engineers. I had some with some subcontractors on construction sites, but not in the office. So he took that chance on me. It allowed me to prove my skill set and grow from there. And then that turned into multiple projects of leading different teams over the last several years.
Now, Seth, was that a tough decision for you? Did you grapple with should I take that opportunity, or was it like, I'm definitely going to give this a shot?
I mean, once he was okay understanding that I didn't have the technical experience and I would learn that over time, yeah, I jumped in.
Okay.
I was ready for the opportunity of trying to prove myself and being able to prove myself that I could lead teams.
That's awesome. Because I guess your only kind of concern would be, I didn't have the technical knowledge, yeah. But when he put you at ease for that, you felt comfortable taking that step.
Yeah. And that was something that he was aware of. So he had another individual that was part of the team that had that technical ability. So, you know, we worked in tandem. The other engineer could support technical stuff. I could learn from him over time. And then I was leading the direction and the execution of the team.
Which is also another kind of lesson, leadership lesson in itself, is when you're building a team to think about the different pieces that you're bringing together that can support one another. As Seth said, there was someone on the team technically that could support him, where he had really the leadership skills that, you know, I guess your supervisor wanted on the team, and he had someone with the technical skills to kind of make that marriage together. So it's kind of, a bonus lesson for this, yeah, for this video. But, well, Seth, once again, Seth Scheilz, Black and Veatch, thank you so much for sharing some wisdom from your career with us here. And we look forward to really hoping to share all of the great advice you gave on the podcast. So thank you very much.
You're welcome, Anthony.